5 top challengers are all vying for the WWE Universal Championship. And not just any challengers, mind you. Some of them have revenge on their mind.
You said it, Cole. Beating a man once takes skill. Beating a man twice takes guts. Beating them in an elimination chamber takes... Well, I just don't know if the champ has what it takes.
Well, I'm eager to see what the champ is made of tonight in this daunting title defense.
Big splash!
Oh, strong impact!
Ooh! Big forearm.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Looking for a pinfall.
And skirts out of the pin.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
Uh-oh. Headbutt. And Paul is being picked apart here.
Yeah, some flaws in Logan Paul's game plan are being exposed. I don't like the looks of this.
Not from up there. No way.
And now we have Kane who's surveying the chamber.
And that is why jumping off the pod is a fool's errand.
Uh-oh. He takes control. He avoids the damage.
Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Big elbow drop.
Ooh. Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
Kick to the back. Getting set up for something in the corner. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Neckbreaker. Stiff kick.
Got a fall. And he stonewalls Logan.
Oh, man. Seth freaking Rollins joins the fun and looks to release a firestorm of brutality.
Oh my goodness. And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up one's definitely
full impact. He thinks he has it. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Big splash.
Seth retaliates. Counters.
It's Kevin Owens ready to dive into the Elimination Chamber.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Dragon Screw!
On the move!
Oh! Great wherewithal on the counter! Caught an elbow in the gut for that effort. And Seth was able to be tamed there.
Yeah, well, that's Kane bringing terror to the competition.
Inverted DDT.
It makes the cover.
The champion with a quick shoulder up.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Getting him into the corner.
Snapping the neck.
Smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Oh, goodness! Wasn't expecting a kick to the face.
And some effective offense with that one.
Sky high!
Way up there.
flex. And then a
pull and a stomp right to the back.
Great thinking to stop Owens.
Sharp close up.
Rollins soars. Blockbuster.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kick out after one from the challenger.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Electric chair. Wait a minute. Counter.
Vicious right forearm.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Looking to vanquish the devil's favorite demon. Slingblade.
Incoming.
Five-star.
That could have been it.
Staved off that attack. And just planting them with that DDT there. On the outside now. Classic.
Oh, no.
Tombstone
in the cover. Still pretty crowded in there.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Ooh, man.
Boom, right to the
body. Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Quick return to the ring.
Uh-oh. And looking at Kevin Owens.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And Owens is livid right now. He thought for sure that was three. Setting up for something here.
He thinks he has it!
And he only stays down for a one count.
I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away.
Quick shoulder up.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
Fought off with an elbow. Logan Paul has him marked.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And now we have Paul.
You can have a new champion.
Will this be enough? Cover!
We see the hurt starting to thin out a bit. It's now down to the final four competitors in this elimination chamber.
Flying. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Rollins looking for it.
Rollins on the move. Great counter.
This, what a headbutt.
Solid punch. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. He turns it around. Ooh. Oh, my, what a splash.
Taking aim. Owens is a sitting duck.
Neckbreaker. Clothesline. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Attack gets reversed.
This, what a headbutt.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Running elbow drop on target.
Logan Paul is in big jeopardy here.
Uh-oh.
The end of days. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Makes the cover. And he's still in the game.
It was almost just lights out. Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challengers?
Does he get it here? No, he gets the shoulder up.
I am in shock.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
And a brutal stretch for Owens, who is just rocked.
As resilient.
Rollins with a head of steam. Big air.
Now it's Seth Rollins.
Now only three superstars are left standing within the Elimination Chamber.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close? He's got to be livid right about now.
Boom!
The visionary allowing us all to appreciate his very presence.
Placed in the corner. And Owens able to reverse it.
Time to go for a ride. Overhand right lands. Big punch finds its mark.
Into the neck breaker.
Boom, right in the button.
Oh, targeting the stomach. From a winner.
A jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Into STO.
And there's the cover.
Title match stays alive.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Knee strike connects.
Oh, dropping the bow.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Rollins dead to rights, in desperate need of salvation.
Thanks for coming.
End of days!
But champions need to finish the job.
Cover! A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Cover! Two!
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Big Nasty, Big Daddy Rock!
The WWE Universal Champion has outlasted the toughest opponents from his past. But now, what lies ahead? He's pretty much defeated everyone.
What lies ahead is the champion who has reigned longer than the Dark Horse, and that's Gunther.